Today's video is going to be a little bit different than the videos I typically make. Today, I want to talk about how we can influence the energy of others positively. Even strangers, and bring others a sense of relaxation. And Juliette is the perfect person for this video because this is our first time meeting in person. Although we have many mutual friends. I think that touch and massage are very personal and intimate, and it takes a lot for someone else to trust us with touch. But when we are able to gain their trust, I think the effects can be very beneficial. So long, I'm going to put it into a loose braid so that I'm easily able to access her shoulders, her neck, her face. Using one of these elastics that won't pull her hair out. In order to provide healing energy to someone else, state when entering into a session. And we can even apply that mind state to our everyday life and interactions with our family, friends, and strangers. Instead of going into something with judgment or a competitive nature, we should ask ourselves, how can this individual enrich my life? And how am I able to enrich theirs? To be using some avocado oil. consider is the ability to make someone else feel safe in their surroundings. Very important part of massage and any type of energy work. We are able to create a safe space for the people around us that is also relaxing, then they are much more open to receiving the benefits. Peppermint oil is extremely potent, so it is important for us to use it in moderation. You only need about one drop. There are many benefits, which I have discussed extensively in other videos. Among them, peppermint oil has a cooling sensation on the skin, so it can help regulate external body temperature. It also contains menthol and can aid in relaxation. It helps relieve sinus congestion and pressure. using another cool washcloth as we move on to the next part of our treatment. Using my fingers like small rakes and bringing them through her hair. Massaging the back of her neck towards the base of her scalp. So I have prepared a special essential oil spray for Juliette based on what I thought might be beneficial for her without meeting her for the first time until today. So the oils that I've used are cinnamon leaf, cinnamon bark, holding some pressure points to reduce stress and tension in the face and in the head. Sessions, I like to take a day or two to mentally prepare, and I like to ask myself, what can I bring into this session that might positively impact my guest or the individual on the receiving end? So that they are able to leave the session feeling relaxed. So that they are able to have more peaceful sleep. And I always hope that the benefits will extend session, and that they will be able to carry the benefits with them. And for those of us who are skeptical about notice in our own pets how many animals are very in tune with our energies and what's happening in their surroundings. I think that humans are the same. So, to finish off our session, I have some bee pollen for Juliette to take. This is for you.
Thank you.
And some tea with barley and raspberry. Which should further promote healing, as bee pollen contains many enzymes that are necessary to sustain life. How are you feeling?
That was so amazing.
Thank you guys for joining me today. Thank you, Juliette, for being with me as well. Seeing you guys very soon in my next video, and I will talk to you then.